1 of the Midget World Challenge was a solid field paced by Ron Schumann, who calls Manzanita Speedway home. He acted like he was familiar with the layout right from the green of the 30-lap feature by building up a nice cushion in front. The good early action was for second as number 4 Jimmy Silk gave Sammy Swindell fits, but Slammin' Sammy maintained the spot. It looks easy enough to drive on dirt, but this in-car from the race leader says otherwise. Near mid-race, Swindell caught Schumann and tried to high-side him for the point. He may have had a wheel in front briefly, but Shu found the bottom worked best and was also the short way around Manzanita. Within a few laps, Paige Jones in number 71 got second from Schumann, but that wasn't the half of it. The two tangled, and check this out, a perfect 360 and the loss of only 2 positions for Swindell. Within a few laps, a pair of problems. First, Jack Runyon going off track in turn 2. Meanwhile, Josh Pelkey came to rest coming off 4. Following the restart, Schumann checked out again, and again the battle was for second. Leland McSpadden and Jones had a healthy tussle for the spot before the Tempe Tornado gained the advantage. At the checkers, Ron Schumann had the victory in the debut of the Slick 50 Eagle One Midget World Challenge. McSpadden brought his entry home second. Third went to Jimmy Sills, fourth to Sammy Swindell, and fifth to Paige Jones.
And here live, fresh off his victory a few hours ago, is Ron Schumann. Hometown boy, hometown crowd, first time out today, round 1. You got it. Great race.
Yeah, it was really good. You know, the racetrack was great. You know, it took us a little while to get in the gates, but other than that, you know, you could run the top, you could run the bottom. It was just great racing all day.
I imagine you'd stand in a line every time if you were sure you're going to win it, though, right?
Yeah, there's never for sure. You know, like I said earlier, this is probably the Indy 500 of midget races. I've never seen one bigger than this one with Sammy and Sills and Leland and me and Paige, and I can go on and on.
All right, well, other than the obvious question, I guess you will be back next week, right?
Oh, yeah, we'll be. I plan on running all 10 of them or however many there is.
Well, congratulations. I know it was a great win for you and the Eagle One team, and 1 down and 9 to go, right?
Yeah, well, I don't think we're going to win 10 in a row, but if we can get our share, we'll be happy.
All right, Ron Schumann. Last night, the NARC.